Now, so remember this transporter also. Citrulline is transported through ORC. Ornithine, ORC means ornithine citrulline transporter, ORC. So you can see ornithine also goes through this. And this aspartate come from this to this by a transporter called citrine transporter. Now you can see aspartate fumarate go inside the mitochondria, goes inside the mitochondria Krebs cycle, and then it will again become oxaloacetate. Oxaloacetate is converted into aspartate. So I will show you aspartate arginosuccinate run through this different picture. So you can easily remember. This is A. So this is O of the one triangle, and this is A, and this is C. So you can see OCA. OCA. So this is how it goes. OCA. And then OCA, this is, you can see here. Can you see here production of one NADH? You can see fumarate. Fumarate here. Fumarate will enter as malate. You know, fumarate will form malate by reduction. Fumarate. And then you can see this here is utilization of one NADH. And this NADH is produced here. So there is no actually net utilization of anything. So NADH utilized, NADH produced. Now this will, what will happen? So this will go into aspartate. It will, this malate will convert into oxaloacetate. Malate will convert into oxaloacetate. You know that. Oxaloacetate is there. Now oxaloacetate through transamination, it will convert into aspartate. So aspartate will go inside. Join again like this. So Krebs cycle is helping this way, and this is called arginosuccinate shunt. Now, so let's see this. Now you can see this. So CPS1 is, so you can remember this enzyme name, CPSN, CPS1 and OTC. ASS, AS, and A. You can easily remember these three enzyme names. ASS, AS, A. All starts from this A. And these all three are extra mitochondrial cytosolic enzymes. These two are mitochondrial enzymes. This is the rate limiting step. Now, then what will happen? So you, the very important thing is the enzyme, the first enzyme. This is CPS1. And there is second enzyme called CPS2 also, which is a cytosolic enzyme, a rate limiting step of pyrimidine synthetic pathway. Okay, rate limiting step of pyrimidine synthetic pathway. Now CPS1 is part of urea cycle, and this is part of pyrimidine synthesis pathway. So remember difference between these. CPS1, rate limiting step of urea cycle. CPS2, rate limiting step of pyrimidine synthesis. It is cytosolic, it is mitochondrial. So this is, there is two types of CPS. CPS means carbamoyl phosphate synthase.